friends here, you all know about myself, right? And I'm telling you about classification. Classification is used to classify data into one of several predefined classes.
Summarization is used for finding data.
and class 1 secrets discovery.